agape mo, don't leave me here to die. Oh, agape mo, don't leave me here to die. Agape mo, the truth is but a lie. Agape mo, don't leave me here to die. La 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 la. I hold on to these days. Oh, yeah. I never turn the page. I got be more, there's nothing left to see. Oh, just hold me until I'm free. La 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 la.
Thank you. Well, how you guys doing? Well, let's hear it for Phil Keaggy.
Sometimes while I'm driving, trying to find my song, looking for the answers and where I do belong. Finally, the children are bringing me back. Oh, there anybody seeking? Does anybody see? Or are they deaf and dumb like? Children are bringing me back home.
So it was about 28 years ago or something like that, we played with Phil Keaggy at the Ryman Auditorium in Nashville, Tennessee. And tonight we'll get to play with him again, which I'm super excited about. You know, every time I see Phil Keaggy, I've met Al Pacino, and he's got nothing on Phil, you know? This is my cousin Johnny Philippidis on the guitar. Thank you. tears I shed are tears of gold. And you, these seeds we sow, they cry for the rain. In silence we watch them grow. And I wanna live on the boat and sail away with my children. I wanna live on the boat and sail away with my children. When the ocean hits the sky, I love you so. Is singing an orchestrated love song. The rapper tolls ring on and on and on. And I wanna live on a boat and sail away with my children. I wanna live on a boat and sail away with my children. Where the ocean is the sky. As they say, the sky is blue, it'll keep with the weather. It's true. What they say about the ocean, it's mysterious and dark, it'll keep us together. So that was like a little mini guitar lesson, huh? I was kind of nervous to play the guitar today.
Jazz is not tuning up.
This is a song off of a record we did in 2011 called The Other Country. It goes like this. They asked me to write a song for this Narnia movie sequel. It didn't make the cut, but we put it on a record, so. How does the song go again? Yeah, do we start with the band or I play along? Ah, that's right, that's right. I'm starting. It's my fault. Let's do it nice and like slow. Your eyes see the shining city. Your love heals the poison mind. When this journey ends, there's a new beginning. Well, the risen man heals the way to tide. I can feel it. Thank you.
Shrink the light, shout the sun, close the shade, lock the door, burn the page of your life as your body hits the floor. And as you weep, you can hear this echo of a call. And through the violent, bloody night, little mind builds the wall.
Thanks, guys. You guys having fun so far? That's great. That's great. So we're from Brooklyn, New York, and New Jersey. What am I feeling?
That's okay, right? You guys forgive us? We made our B3 player take off his Yankees hat.
We don't want to get jumped in Ohio.
Hey, guys, this is very unprofessional, but is there any ice cold water in the house? Ooh, so, our drummer's leaving.
He quit. Well, Teddy
Pagano,
quit.
Folks.
So this is a song I wrote a long time ago about a singer-songwriter who gets married and meets his wife, and they go travel in a van together and do shows. It's a song called "Live in a Van," and it goes something like this. It goes something like this. Mm-hmm.
up now.
Slow down, you're moving too fast. You got to make the morning last. Just kicking down the cobblestones, looking for fun and feeling groovy. You knowin', I come to watch your flowers growing. Ain't you got no rhymes for me? Life, I love you, all is groovy. Ba da 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 da, feeling groovy. I got no deeds to do, no promises to keep. I'm dappled and drowsy, ready to sleep. Let the morning time drop its petals on me. Life, I love you, all is
the song goes like this. How do you do? I'm doing fine. Breaking bread, killing time. You know me, I live in a van. What do you say? Do you live alone? How'd you like my show? Do you have a phone? You know me, I live in a van, traveling through the night to that old promised land, singing to the sky with an orchestra band. You know I love you, yes, true. There's nothing in this whole wide world I wouldn't do. There's a sacred trust that is sealed up my sound, and a dream of time is spirited as I'm standing on the ground. Walk down the aisle, she is my heart, tear down my eye, death do us part. Thank you.
comes with the gig. I feel it dwelling. The friends away, afraid of me, and I know I'm near, but my pride is selling. Trading for hearts of humble peers, yes, trading for hearts of humble peers. And she comes with the sun, the light is shining, beaming with love, flying to the ocean. And I know she goes when I see her flying, reaching out to the boats that are casually roasting. And my skin is burning with the fire of the world. Sometimes my eyes are tricking me, but when the words of his song are singing through the birds, I can't help but die. He can take me higher. Can't help but die. He can take me higher. And this dark small pain grows like a cancer. Sometimes her eyes are speaking to me forever. Flesh is gone. Soul is all I travel by. My guitar will vanish like the earth and the sea. Yes, my guitar will vanish like the earth. And my skin is burning with the fire of the world. Sometimes my eyes are tripping me. When the words of his song are singing through the birds. I can't help but die, so he can take me higher. I can't help but die, so he can take me higher. Mike on bass. That's our buddy Basil on keys. That's Teddy Pagano on drums. Johnny Philippidis on guitar. My name is Steve Delopoulos, and we're going to play some more music if that's okay. Should have known. Was all elementary. Lift my head and bow to the beat. Close your eyes and love is all about you. Distant wave of the sea. Standing in a second row, I was laughing, but I didn't make a sound. Now I'm flying with my feet on the ground. Thank you all for sticking around and making us feel great listening. And I appreciate it. We appreciate it. Usually this is the part of the show where I sell my book, but not tonight, not tonight. I truly want to remember this night for the rest of my life. This is a real special night. A lot of change in the air. A lot of transition. Maybe big changes. I feel big changes coming.
So yesterday we were at a festival, and while I was playing this, a wasp flew on my finger and didn't leave for like 3 seconds. And then I was like, ah, ah. And then I tried to play it like I was cool. I was like, ha, ah, ah, ha, ah. ha. some good reverb on this guy.
I really wanted to play this song for you guys. I made this record in 2003 called Me Dyed Blue. And I toured with a band right away. They were from Ohio called Over the Rhine. Totally. And so I'm just feeling nostalgia when I'm going to play this song. Oh, this fan is a bit much. Hold on. What's your name? Pat? At? Pat? Kevin? I can't hear. I'm so deaf. You should see me when I'm on a date, and it's kind of like, yeah. That's great. Oh, yes. I can't hear anymore. It's ridiculous. My mom's talking to me. I'm like, sure. My dad has hearing aids. My grandfather has hearing aids. It's only a moment of time. However, music
is the language of the spirit, right? So, who needs ears?
Was all that I once known when I was small and all alone, where dreams and visions never played, towns put on their cheap parade, with MTV and plastic horns, choirs faking opera songs. I nursed my coffee till the dawn, waited for another day. Up her cabinet door, sipping on bourbon through the day. She looks upon the mirrored glass, thinks how years have seen her past. She does her cross and dies her grace. Fears upon another day, another day, another day. Her dreams, they're not so far away. Seeds that grow to societies, when social is the last we seize, when dignity has flown away. But I'm the worse than most of you. I just wrote these words to fill some shoes, just to pay some tolls and cheat some dues. I watch my words from far away. Another day, yeah. Dreams, they're not that grow harmonies. Another day, another day, where dreams are not so far away, where seeds that grow to land a branch of harmonies and a second chance.
Tell you what, let's do one more, I guess. Oh, here they are. Oh, no, that's all right. Yeah, they're hanging out with Phil, having a good time.
We're like, Phil, what kind of
kind of cologne do you wear? We just all want to be like Phil. We're just actually all shaking. Phil is coming out with us, and he's never played this song with us, and it's in crazy Greek meter, and he's gonna come and show us that we probably should go back to being lawyers.
Thanks.
It works.
Aren't these guys great?
We're talking music stuff for a second. Just give us 1 second.
So at some point, we're going to give Teddy a look, and you and I are going to... They're all going to stop, and we're going to play together.
Okay, we're figuring out how to do the stops and the breaks. So far, so good. I'm just filling you in. You're welcome. You're welcome.
You can get Phil in all of our wedges if you want, so he can hear himself. Because I know that once the band starts, he may not.
And the fog machine, just on cue, okay?
And we're going to lower Phil in on some ropes.
Like he's flying.
All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Keaggy, everybody.
You mind if Phil sticks around and plays one more with us?
We're hijacking him for one more song.
You mind if Phil joins the band?
His mic is not working. I don't think they sound checked it very good. But if you haven't heard, I'm sure you're all familiar with his work, but I know he'll be selling products, and we'll be selling products, and we'll be saying hello, so please join us all at the end over there. And here's a song, an oldie but a goodie. It's a song called Basic Instructions Before Leaving Earth.
Basic instructions before leaving Earth.
To ever be left in peace.
Thank you so much. Have a great drive. Safe.
Check, check, check. Hello, everybody. Please be careful as you're leaving there. As you can see, it's torrential downpours and it's lightning and stuff. So please be careful as you're leaving. The tent out front kind of got collapsed under all the rain. So be careful. Don't hit your head on that. Please be careful getting in your cars and be careful as you're getting up in the front there.